Guys, I have an important announcement to make. I have now broke up with Selena the Gotcha and Editor Girl, and I also lost interest on her. I'll give you some reasons why. According to SpongeBob Rocks 2001, BNGL Cousins and some others, I have to agree on what they said. Apparently, they were saying that Selena made a joke video last month about getting the coronavirus, and then she deleted the video a few hours later to try and prevent being called out for joking about having the coronavirus. But to be honest, I did not like the fact that Selena joked about having the coronavirus because the coronavirus is a serious virus and thousands of people have died from it already. We lost quite a bit of the population because of the coronavirus. So it is definitely not okay at all to be joking about having the coronavirus. And Selena did that. I can't believe that Selena did that. That's one of the reasons why I lost interest on her. A second thing about why I lost interest on Selena is because SpongeBob Rocks 2001 told me that Selena was another reason about why the Vyond community was acting toxic last year and this year. So guys, I have now broke up with Selena the Gotcha and Editor Girl, and I lost interest on her. If you guys still like Selena, I can handle your opinion. But if you disrespect or bash my opinion, you know the drill. Anyways, that's all that I need to say. This is Gaming Master, signing off.